So what would have happened if we hadn't got the interim order? It's most likely that a bankruptcy order would have been made against Graham at the hearing. But now the court protection, but now Graham had the court protection, not only from the petitioning creditor, but also any legal action that any of his creditors, other creditors, might take, including any bailiff action. So the immediate pressure was off. So far, so good.